you are finally here, in this place between death and rebirth, where life knows no dawn. Come then. Follow me down into the darkest depths of despair. The more its people clung to life, the more they suffered.
Holy Circle healing me for so much. He looks angry. Blue circles. I'm not sure what I took second ticket damage. Oh, I get it. So he's going to cast Miasma now. And wherever it starts, his direction is going to blow the wind. I want to stand, like, here. Oop. And then I want to come stand here. And my healer is dead. Minor problem, that. Oh, good. We have somebody that can help. Rotation is a bit fucked up. Don't stack on me. A stack there. I don't know if I said anything.
And the very last of them wish they had never been born at all.
Maybe we were supposed to stack one or two and two there. Clemency, yes. Clemency, very strong.
In a faraway place, a brilliant star. Before destroying the self-same lives it had saved.
That robot looks angry. Dorito means stack. It might have meant stack. Very possible.
Its people sought ever greater freedoms no matter the cost.
That's the next boss, isn't it? If I get that for a mount. Hurting himself. What happens if I just cast this? Yee! Look at this as a mount. Are you living through me? The Q suffrage. Sorry. Decimation sounds like AoE damage. Okay. Don't want to sign under the boss. Assuming don't want to stand in front of a spine. I'm gonna stay right here. Y'all need to move. Those are gonna fan outwards. You, I'm gonna need you to not die. Be so kind as not be. Going to move with us, so we have to move with it. And ends, we're gonna have to be a fish. I was gonna fire another time. Okay. The DPS got fucked. Excuse me, coughing my microphone again. Decimation was AoE, we'll reprisal that. Sentinel this thing. That as well. Can't do anything about this decimation, that's not true. That was an experience. What we got?
And when one asked, "What is the point?" there were none left to answer.
Actually liked that fight, that was fun. A throne. No one won't let me sit on it. Do it again. You want me to keep coughing into the microphone? You don't want that.
Father still existed a star without strife. When none remembered life's trials.
Oh, is it gonna like come with us? This be Elpis? No. Oop. It's very bright here. Yeah. I'm about it. Is that Ifrit? I accidentally hit my tank stance macro, and I was like, why don't I have thread on anything? We beat up the tree? That's a real... Ugh, creepy grin. I thought it was mess. The butterflies killed him. Warm glow, definitely AoE damage. Yep. A lot of AoE too. Tank Buster wasn't too bad. That means it's just gonna like take off in a direction? I fucked up. Meteor. So it's gonna blow the second one and then. Okay. One sex. let's go here. That one would be a hard one to do the solo. The tank buster hurts, and the AoE hurts a lot. I could have hollowed it and probably been okay, but then hollow may not have been back up in time. And also, I didn't mitigate it at all. So it was a shitty play on my part. I probably could have finished that.
The kindest, most gentle of them. beasts.
I hit the wrong button there. So if I stand here on the side and... Need to watch it. No, not this time. This time. So I went ahead and triggered Requiescat. I think I have plenty of time. Don't want to waste the cooldown. Let's follow this there. I want to stand here. Jeez, everything hits like a truck. I'm gonna stand here. And on this side, I'm on the correct side. Got that, or sorry, reprisal. Hello, a hollow. There we go. Shit. Get real dark up in there.